Hello everyone. The topic for today is education tax refund. Few years back, government started that scheme, education tax refund. So in case you have a school going child, can be primary school, can be a high school kid. So if your child is going to primary school or high school and you spend some money on computer, internet, stationery, few things, were there in the list. Can you get something in the tax return for that? Well, a few years back, there was a scheme. They started with whatever you spend, you will get 50% back, subject to some conditions. Then they started giving a fixed amount, and now it has been abolished. Now, even if you spend on these items, you cannot claim it. But in case you have to lodge your tax return about 6-7 years back, and you want to claim for that year, you can let us know that, if and we will check your eligibility. If you were eligible to claim education tax refund, I think it was earlier, I think 2015 or earlier, I'm not sure about the year, it was long back. So in case you have to lodge that tax return for that year and you meet those conditions, do let us know at the time of lodgement. Okay, thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.